Oh my God, Alexis, that sounds so funny.
Yeah, it was. It was so embarrassing.
Yeah.
Hello there, girls.
Hello, miss.
Hi, mom.
I think I'd like to talk to my darling daughter, Alexis.
Okay, well, what is it then?
Stephanie, could I please, talk with Alexis alone?
Mom?
Sorry, sweetums, but I do.
Oh, well, I'll go then.
Oh, well, okay then,
bye! Bye.
Now she's gone. Come give mommy a big hug, Alexi.
Mom, you please don't do that again. Don't kick her around again like that.
Now, what do you have to say?
Well, I am sick of your attitude. All the other crap you've been giving to our family. You know how your father felt about people like you.
No, please don't let Dad get into this type of situation.
Father died for you, and this is what you end up with doing?
Mom, please.
I want to have grandchildren, and with Stephanie, I know that's not going to happen.
Mom, I'm happy with her.
Until you change your ways of thinking, you will not be part of this family.
Mom, I'm only 12.
See? Too young for this type of behavior.
Tommy, go away.
I just wanted to say something.
What? Go away.
I just wanted to say is that